Hi friends, in this video we are discussing about the real-time operating system. There are different types of operating system, but here we are discussing about the real-time operating system. When we are going through the name, the real-time operating system, we can understand that this type of operating systems are mainly used in the real-time applications. Some real-time applications, like when we are giving the input, the output should be get immediately. That is, the response should be quick. Okay, let's have a look on this, what exactly the real-time operating system is. A real-time system is defined as a data processing system. Okay, it's a data processing system in which the time interval required to process and response to the input is so small that it controls the environment. That is, when we are giving the input, the output should be get immediately. So this time, the time taken from the input to the output task is called the response time. The actual definition of a real-time system is, a system is said to be a real-time if it is required to complete its work and deliver its service on time. Okay, like flight control system. In flight control system, when we are giving an input, the output should be very quick, okay. The response should be very fast, otherwise there will be some problems or crashes. Okay, now let's discuss about the types of real-time system. There are two types of real-time system. One is hard real-time system and second one is the soft real-time system. First of all, we can discuss about the hard real-time system. Hard real-time system is purely deterministic and time-constrained system. That is, when we are giving an input, the output would be get immediately. Okay, the time delay should be very less. Example, missile launching system, satellite system, airbag control system, curve. Okay, let's consider the airbag control system curve. Whenever the car is going to hit hardly on something, when we are keeping the seat belt, the airbag has to open quickly within seconds. Okay, it's only possible when we are using a real-time system or hard real-time system. Okay. The second one is a soft real-time system. In soft real-time system, the meeting of deadline is not compulsory for every task, but process should get processed and give result. That is, it may take some time or time delay, but the process should be completed and give the result. Example, the personal computer. Okay, now let's see some characteristics of real-time operating system. First one is the consistency. Second one is the reliability, and third one is the predictability, performance, and scalability. Okay, some functions of real-time operating systems are task management, scheduling, resource allocation, and interrupt handling.